they're determined to stop the pipeline and take back their land.
There's a difference between a protest and nations standing up and saying, we're going to protect our lands and waters.
Either you turn your head or you show some love.